This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 6.
A sheriff's deputy in Indiana saved the life of a choking driver. He was listening to the feed of a distraught call to 911 and rushed to the scene before an ambulance was dispatched. Some people may find this dash cam video a bit disturbing. That's Deputy Jerry Weber from the Noble County Sheriff's Department, which praised his quick and heroic actions. The woman had choked on her French fries.